Hey, James, would you have any book on the French social philosopher Fourier?
I can tell he's still obsessed with Serena. You're actually much better off not being involved with a guy who's clearly so mixed up. It's not going to be good news for anyone for a long time.
Yeah.